here we go. We're on our way to Barry Island, everybody. This is Crazy Adventures. My name is Ethan, and this is Liam behind me. I am with a few people today. Ian's with me again, and with his son as well, Josh. And, yep. Oh, and they got a nice roller coaster down there today. Literally, things have changed since last time I've been down here. But, yes, it's looking good. Let's have a look what else we can find.
Take GoPro out, thank you.
But here we go. Welcome to Barry Island, everybody!
Oh, Barry.
And I'll be going on that later.
Oh, pump out, I'm power.
Oh, yes, and that's the one which goes upside down, and I'll be going on that as well. And I'll be going on that.
I'm in East, I'm in Batch.
Happy days, Liam's up for it as well. I think Ian's up for it as well.
And we... Liam's up for anything.
Oh, and they've even built their own personal car park. Oh, wow. Now I gotta say though, whoa, when the lady drifts around the corner, he's in first place, and Ian comes first and wins. And it's gold plate for him. So there's the beach over there. Beautiful. Richie, you gotta love it down here. He's gonna just like try and park up and try to... Another way of the entering. A bit of a Ferris wheel for that. That seems quite nice. It doesn't look like anyone's working on that at the moment. Got the arcades down there. But yeah, I'm going to jump on a few rides, see what it's like. And I'm going to show you the coast and the sea lines. Barry Island Beach. A lot's changed over the years. And as you can tell, the current is all the way in.
Morning.
That's, well, it's afternoon actually, but there you are. But, yep, this is the current. The sea is all the way in. But, yeah, this is beautiful. Barry Island Beach weather. On Barry Island at the moment, and we're gonna go and view. As you can see, we've shown you the seaside. We've got the fairground in the background over there. The fair looks awesome. It's a lot has changed down here. New rides, everything. I do recommend coming down here and giving it a go. This is Sophie. She's along with us today. Liam by there. We've got Ian in the background from yesterday. We've got his son by there, Josh. Do you want to say hi?
Okay. No.
Big smiles.
But yeah, we're down Barry Island today. They do recommend coming down, giving it a view. And cool. You've got the arcades on there as well. There's a lot to do down here.
Just in case it does get golf.
It's definitely worth giving it a view. But as we go, we're going to keep trotting on. Yeah, we've got mini golf, which is still here over years after years. I must mind the step, as I do not want to be falling over. But yeah, I do definitely recommend coming down here. As it is good family day out. You got the pirate golf courty by there. Miniature golf. Got the arcade over there. And we got the beach by there. The sun is out. And it couldn't be any more better. As you can see, people are enjoying themselves. They're having a brilliant time, they're enjoying themselves down here, that's all that matters. We got a girl hanging off a pole. Suggested crew. Well, look at this crew, my bad. But yeah, we got crazy. There's a pass, brother. Bam! Arcades. But yeah, a lot of change down here since I've last been here. Got a nice, new fairground going by there, but yeah, definitely recommend going here. We're walking along Barry Island Arcades now. We're literally having a little look around. We haven't quite got to the fairground yet, but we will be going in there. If you like what we do,
subscribe. If not, then well, no one likes us.
If you like what we do, subscribe to our channel to Ethan/Liam's Crazy Adventures.
It's free, guys.
I'm there to show everyone what we're seeing, and I'm there to show everybody what is out there. There's more out there than just... there's more out there than people know. But yeah. What's that subscribe button? Make sure your notifications are on.
Fans wanted to do some nice selfies. Just recharge.
No, we don't.
We do?
No, we don't.
We don't.
Don't listen to him, he's just weird. As you can see in the background, that's the Barry Island RNLI. Lifeboat station. Well, actually, re entry. What's this now?
Alright.
It's not a station, it's a part, it just shows you a bit of what they do and all that stuff.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
And a gift shop, which would be a nice souvenir to bring back.
Oh.
But definitely
very
recommend
nice.
It. But yeah, play what we do to be on the channel, which is actually just going to the digital. You can see the Ferris wheel is now on.
Very close. Nice.
It's moving around and around and around.
Disney,
yeah. Yeah.
Disney, we're on the London Eye, lad.
I know, right? Should we go on the London Eye?
Are you in London? No.
Yes.
No.
This is actually.
Is the London Eye tourist
site of
that? Yes. And considering you've been to London, I think you would know that, but no. No, you don't.
So cheap, guys. So cheap.
But here we go, entering amongst the park. Fun fair now open.
Somebody died
already. So the rides up there, people have been swung in the air.
Would you jump on what?
I'd jump on that, yeah.
Oh,
I'll be on that, up there.
On that or that?
Everything like that. But the roller coasters, I'd definitely jump on. That beach party one, or like Tycoon, is it?
Where?
I don't know.
Somewhere on
the other. I don't know where we're going, but they are.
Nice.
Yep. Bouncy castle for Liam to go on?
No.
Kids want to go on that.
We got the flume. Loving it down here. Amazing. Literally, I can't wait to jump up on the ride. Here we go. Got a bit of bumper cars for there, which I can drive back. But yeah, got a lad in the back one for there. But oh, we've got a nice spaceship ride for there. We've got a generator for there. There he is.
Got it.
Wow. Me and Liam at the moment, we're going to be jumping on this.
I used to be in before.
The King. So we're going to give that a go and see what's like. But yeah, this is generation. Yeah, the world getting ready to go on the ride, just stick and we're gonna be spinning around the generation of the flying UFO. Well, as you all know now,
Hellraiser.
Me and Liam are finally on Hellraiser.
I'm scared.
We just went on a UFO.
I didn't bring spare clothes.
But unfortunately, because Liam went on the UFO with me, they brought us back. But no, the UFO was quite a good ride, wasn't it?
Fortunately, I'm a handsome man, thank you. I have my guilt.
But yeah, the aliens did come in peace, and...
You don't?
They only did experiments on him. But yeah, We'll see. And that, as you see in the background, that's where we went on.
The course,
Gravitron, yeah, that's what. Gravitron. And we went on that. Quite a good
Gravitron.
Ride.
Gravitron. It's called Gravitron.
That's what you said.
It's a Gravitron.
Yeah, I said multiple things, but it's Gravitron.
Say it again then.
Gravitron.
Okay.
Yeah. But yeah, we went on Gravitron. The aliens are welcoming and they offer us all sorts. But if you like what we do, subscribe to our channel, to /the Great Adventure. Now we're on the Hellraiser.
Oh, it's cool. Yes, please keep your arms and legs in the vehicles at all times. Please keep your arms and legs in the vehicles at all times. Enjoy the rides.
I shall do so.
I'm not.
But yeah, the ride's about to start.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Mystery of sounds.
Huh?
Mystery of sounds.
Really good music, guys.
That's music?
Yeah.
Oh, right.
There's an album.
Are you ready?
Are you ready? I'm ready, all right.
Are you? I'm not ready.
Huh?
I'm not ready. Oh, crap, me ready. Oh, hello. Oh,
I love it, though.
Geez.
Huh?
I'm playing Bob again.
It is, that's the exact same, yeah.
Pick that,
but this time I'm more secured.
Huh?
This time I'm more secured.
Are you?
Yeah.
I'm not. Back! Woo! Oh, hello there. Nice. Yeah. Here we go now. Oh!
Huh?
What do you think?
The number one ever.
Yeah.
They can go that fast now, dude.
Shit.
Oh no.
Oh,
Yep, it's crazy.
What about?
Whoa!
Oh, hello.
Oh, this is a dangerous mouse. Well, but I think it's the last one.
What?
Right?
Woo!
Woo!
Fucking hell!
This mouse is not happy. Woo! We've had our fun on the roller coasters and all that. We're back to going to the beach now and still. Literally, me and Liam just grabbed a WKD slush puppy. There's Ian right for there. He's enjoying his days with his son by there. This is Barry Island Beach, everybody. As you all know, we're down Barry Island and I'm on the beach. I want to give you a true fact of why they've called it Barry Island and the history of it all. As you can see, far in the background, I'll zoom up in a minute, but as you can see, what I'll show you now, these islands used to be connected as one, but they separated and departed and they went a bit out in the ocean. So now, they literally separated and now it's that's a Barry Island. But it's been here for years, ocean is here, but loving it. But yeah, I'm gonna show you where the islands now. Right, and these are the islands far up there, right by there, and they're the islands which are connected. But yeah, I thought I'd tell you all that, as that is a true factor. And that is once part was connected. Not sure what the plane is doing. I mean, the plane is going for a land. It's landing at the moment.
Here we go. we're gonna get hit now by two mobiles. Yeah.
Here we go.
Yeah, pretty much. I'm gonna end it from today. I'm gonna say, hope you enjoyed the show. My name is Ethan. This is Liam.
Bonjour.
And I'll catch you in the next show. Subscribe to our channel.